Hello everybody, Hagsdant here, and welcome to episode 6 of the High Elves Teclis Order of the Loremasters Let's Play on Total War Warhammer 2. So, in the last episode, we finished off the pesky Dark Elves that were in the Blood Hall. We are heading north now, just need to end the turn to improve on there. We have research available, finally. After gaining the tier 3 exotic animals, where we can have upkeep for dragon units and recruitment costs for dragon units. Yes, please, because we are getting close to getting dragons. We've got so many islands to explore. I might take the Tiana here to explore them, to be honest. Might as well, she's doing nothing. Might gain us some experience and stuff as well. Apart from that, we're going to try and make Hewlottle. Bit of a hiccup there. A little bit more defended. We can't build a wall improvement until tier 3, so that's going to be a little while longer. So maybe it would be a good idea to be able to get simple units from there. Blood Hall, we've got buildings to build, we've just got enough money to build them. So we're going to probably see if Skaven are chittering up there in the Crimson Skull. Oh, so Master Mundi has Spectazuma up at the top. I assume it's over here. But yeah, we want to kick out Skaven of the Monument of Izzal, and we're going to want to kick them out of the south as well. But yeah, we just need to gain a little bit more money as well, so hopefully Litiana's excursions into the ocean will be quite good. So yeah, ending the turn. Ah yes, we're sending her to scout the Monument of Izzal. Oh, so Master Mundi has colonize the Wellsprings of Eternity, which I'm not too fussed about. We'll try and gain good relations with him, use our influence perhaps. No, don't tell me they're just going to colonize the Pillars of Unseen Constellation. Nobody wants that. Goddamn Skaven. And obviously, yeah, they're still on our borders, so we need to kick them out of there as well. I think the next couple of episodes perhaps, are going to be Skaven eradication episodes. Capture and occupy the following settlement, Tlaxtan. Well, that's good, it's got wave fragments, but maybe not for the moment. So we found Mazda Mundi. Let's have a gander at Mazda Mundi. He doesn't like us very much. All right. Well, let's fix that. Improve relations. Right, hopefully. I want to be friends with you, Masty.
My infinite knowledge is yours. Moving off.
Right, pop on there. Ooh, Remnants of Battle, eh? That's a couple of ships that have plopped together. I'll certainly have a gander there. But yeah, we'll do that.
Lady of the Phoenix Court.
Boop. Cool. Right, so Ishinia's here.
We are of one mind.
Kel Surprise. Skaven, who hates Skaven? Where did that come from? There we go. Causes fear when fighting against Skaven. Nice. Brilliant. Rank 7. Block army. Cavern of Blexisaw. Build a watchtower. So yeah, build a watchtower there. Still minus 3 public order. Quite frustrating. Boost that up.
Can I offer assistance?
Yeah, we're not scared when they're going there. That is a lot of agents in one army to see.
The Asimov are troubled.
Right. We're not even gonna have enough money to colonize it if it is empty, which we doubt. Oh. Axolotl have started the ritual of rumination. Or rumination. And they've colonized the pillars there. Not much of a surprise to anybody. Right, technology research, the awakening of the ancient ones, hero not moved. Yeah, we'll just scout these ruins as well then, I guess.
Ready. Consider it done.
Treasure hunt. While searching through the ruins of this city, almost leveled by war, you notice an unfamiliar band of scavengers picking carefully through the ruins. Potentially, this is not good. As one wrong word could see you all dead. How do you wish to proceed? Avoid conflict, offer to help them search. Oh. Rip. That was bad.
Elf one.
So I can't do anything this turn, so I'll wait. God damn, that was annoying. I should have attacked them or something. In the aftermath, armor will perform better in battle, your army will perform better in campaign. Let's do that then. Off to see what that was next turn. Fast forward again. Okay. Wait to etiquette. I think I'll spend a little bit of influence for public order boost.
Lady of the Phoenix Court. Charting a course.
So yeah, what was wax sealed rations? Treasury, improvement, and upkeep minus 10% for all units. Oh, nice.
Master of the White Tower.
So, colonized here. Province secure.
We are ill at ease.
Untainted. Tax rate. Income from trade. Fix that.
High Lawmaster of Hoeth.
Teclis definitely going to need to regroup and rearm.
The people are rested.
Could build a rally field there, I'm not too sure about that. But yeah. When I do this, is that faction-wide? It is. Can I talk to a, who can I trade with that's going to give me a lot of money then? Do you want to trade, guys? Why is it low? Get lots of money, guys. Alright, never mind. Come on. Might have to spend some more influence on befriending them. Do it again. Got plenty of influence. Should be spending it. Okay. And my balance of power has gone massively down, which means that people might think me weak.
The wind is cool.
Right.
A fool's errand.
Head back there.
Protect
Litiana.
A wise course. Azir guides us.
The remnants. Ah, fortified grog. Mathlan's best thing. Oh, nice. Let's head.
You called? All hands on
to
deck.
This remnant of battle.
Making waves.
And not get too close to that maelstrom. Right. Come on, Jabba the Hutt. Let's go. Let's be friends. Best buds forever. I definitely want to get a Dragon Slayer. Like, come on now. Although... those are mages. There they are! Swordmasters of Hoeth. Finally, I found them. Alright, hold off for now. I'm hoping to like win big on one of these encounters and get 10k income. Not income, but 10k gold to add to our coffers. Taxlan clan pestilence are at war, faction destroyed. It's no. Our previous lizardman friends. That's not good. Construction complete. Teclis has gained a rank. So what did I want? Elven healing. Elven healing. We'll try and upgrade that.
Orders. Azir guides right. Us.
Go there. Ah. Same thing, just like. Is that twice activated then?
Can I offer assistance?
Right, you need to go back south because there's another island down here. Teclis. How's the public order doing from military presence? Not well, characters as well, massively improving it. Build that. I'm gonna want to build the Dragon's Lair now that we can afford it. Then you're here. Spice Market. Build that. Can I afford? Yeah, a plaza as well. Good. That's what we want. I'm gonna want to head back to the Blood Hall as quickly as possible. So that's a little bit closer to home. Public order slightly getting better here, but Skaven corruption is increasing. Not good.
By the White Tower,
I'm hoping she's going to bounce it off.
Order must be maintained.
No, Skaven corruption is still rising. Damn it. Not good. Anywho, we are getting fairly close to the Ritual of the Seafarer. Ooh. Do we need to wait a turn until we get more improved relations with Hexalotl? Yeah. End of turn. And move on. Ideally, it's trade with a lot of people. That's one of the High Elves' bonuses, is trade. Rite of Sotek performed. War Weary. That's not good. Alright, send Teclis to Teclis. The Blood Hall. Litiana heading down to that mysterious island. There's more things dotted around. Don't want to hit a maelstrom though, but yeah. So Dragon's Lair. It's getting built. Phoenix Guard, I don't want to go. Phoenix Guard are obviously pretty good, but Swordmasters are great sword infantry. They cost so much. I think the archive is probably the best one to go for. So we'll do that. Here we're not moved. I don't want to move her. But I don't know how to kind of improve her ability. I don't think you can in this game. Okay, end the turn. Oh damn, I didn't check Hexalotl to try and trade with them. I'll do that on our turn straight away. Hey, Master Monday. Why do they hate us so? God damn it. Really do not like us. Yes, trade. Finally. Oh. Bloody Jabba the Hutt. Won't engage. Right. Archive. Boom. Here are not moved. That's fine. Litiana. Down there. Teclis. Going to normal stance. Right, so we're gaining like an absolute metric ton of money now, so we're probably going to have a second full army, finally, in this late stage of the game. Well, not late, but late enough. Thriving Elven Colony, 8 points for that. If you win it, charting location. Right, Mysterious Island. Oh. Same stuff, really. Favorable winds. Want to find some sunken booty? That would be great. The people are resting. Spice trading.
By the White Tower.
Yep. So when she's done. Oh my god, they're everywhere. I'm not gonna ever get done, am I? Right, after I've like dotted around and then come back to the Great Turtle Isle, I'll build a second army with her. Obviously, I'll keep trying to look at who I can trade with, because trade is good for everybody. Hello, dwarves. Yep, you want me to join war against them? I will. Soon. I think I've been saying that for the last couple of episodes, but soon. Sea legs. Campaign movement range. Nice. You may approach. Ah, same thing. Ah, well. Remnants of battle, and then swing round to another remnant of battle, and then Mysterious Island, Sea Corps, and then back up. I could check Skull Island, Skull Reef, on the way up as well. How are we doing? We will enjoy. Upgrade these, because why not? We've got money now. Still not going to be friends with Master Mundi, but I guess not much I can do about that. Invocation of Hoeth, right unlocked. Nice. Cool. The White Sword Uncommon. Nice. Yeah, I don't want to go into a maelstrom. That'd be great if I don't do that, please.
Making waves.
We are the guardians of order.
Right. Certainly hope public order is going to be okay. I need to move Teclis out now.
Very well. By the gods, coming ashore, inspecting the garrison.
It's minus four, but hopefully not for too long. Because I'm going to start the right. Let me see. Oh no, it's Blood Hall as well. Alright, maybe I'm going to have to head back. We won't start it yet then.
High Lawmaster of Hoeth.
No research available. Military advancements. Two. Damn. I was hoping it would be the same settlements. But maybe I should have looked before I jumped. Which is a lesson to take home from here. Right.
Protector of Ulfhorn.
Oh dear.
Setting sail.
There are storms. I'm going to send her back to the Great Turtle Isle. But obviously, Teclis, I'm going to give you an opportunity to get a... Oh, get what though? Seems like the Moon Dragon's better. Get a Moon Dragon. And get two of them, so that makes me a full stack. Northern Spine of Sotek. Gonna have another rebellion.
Must be maintained.
Where's he getting it from? Corruption. God damn it. Well, I'm gonna have to recruit another lord then, aren't I?
Order.
Doctrinal. Vigilant. Avaricious, hawk-eyed, resolute, elusive. I think one of the most expensive ones are probably the best ones to get. I think doctrinal is probably a good one to go for. Yeah, she needs to head back to the Great Turtle Isle. Teclis needs to wait three turns. Okay. Yep, we're aware of the imminent rebellion. Research available. Melee attack charge bunch of silver helms. Lyrian Reavers. Armor. Armor first, then precise fletching. Vortex ritual available, we are aware. Greenskin rebels. Well, and it looks like an Age of Discovery has just popped, so we've encountered other factions, so we can trade with our brother finally.
We fight for order.
All major port owners have been known to each other via diplomacy, so we've encountered Lothurn, Pirates of Sartosa, Last Defenders, Haggrave, Torrelasor, Kothik, Harganath, Zlatan, Egress, Nagarith, Thegan's Errantry, Strigios, Empire, Nagarond, and Bleak Hold.
Lethal grace given for-
and a partridge in a pear tree, it would seem. Right. Diplomacy. Lothurn.
If what you seek is for the greater good, my sword is-
Understood.
As you say.
Lord of the Phoenix.
Well chosen words and fine wine.
As you say.
Indeed.
I cannot do this.
Alright, don't do it then.
Can I offer assistance? I will hear your petition and consider
if you wish.
I do wish. Thank
you. Defender of the Everqueen.
Kothik.
To what do I owe this displeasure?
Oh, well, don't... Go away, then. You don't like me.
Alariel's champion.
Cool. We can now see the vortex. And other things. Like the high elves down here. Oh, it's getting a bit laggy now. I think we're okay. Cool.
Can I offer assistance? Returning to shore. I serve the Phoenix Kingdom.
Head back to the Great Turtle Isle. Two turns.
Can I offer assistance?
As a mage.
What's she got? Don't think I gave her any spells. To be honest, so she's pretty bad. I'll block the army. Gain a success.
Our cause is true. We descend
into my infinite knowledge.
Right. Cool, end the turn. Next turn I think I'll start the right, because it'll give Teclis a chance to get to the Blood Gate, or whatever it's called. Blood something. And then, defend from the invasions that will come. Everyone else is popping off their rituals. Favor of the Phoenix. Melee defense will be a good one to do. One more turn.
Princess of the Azure, for the Phoenix King.
Tarnia.
Azure Prince.
Ye daft git!
Ye daft git!
The Azure rise against you.
Right. Definitely getting ready to do that. Cool.
Lady of the Phoenix Court.
Shall I start a vortex ritual? Yeah, let's do it. Let's do it.
The ritual is underway, my lord. Even working together, it will take your greatest adept some time to complete. Such is the ritual's power that the great vortex itself distorts under its pull. Be wary, though, for while the vortex is weakened, the forces of chaos will slip into this world. Ready your defenses, for they will doubtless be drawn to the ritual's power.
Our cause is true.
Well, Ritual of the Seafarer is starting. Got some chaos armies in the center of Lustria there, and we've got a little warband of the Eagle there as well. We're gonna afford to upgrade the Grand Repository, and I'm gonna do it. One turn left for the dragon. Gain some more Lothan Seaguard here, and end the turn. Has our influence gone down to zero? Oh yeah, because we recruited a lord, didn't we? Yeah. That is correct. I feel like the Greenskins are possibly going to counterattack now. They're going to kind of need to before I gain a full stack there and absolutely wreck their faces anyway. Trait gained recruiter. Oh, expose him publicly.
The gods are with us.
Place him. Yeah, I'm going to have to replace him. I need some more influence. As much as some of that would be helpful.
For the king, I will lead the Asur. My strength is reward.
Okay. I don't quite have time to deal with them.
Promising charge. None shall live.
Finish
my
them all.
Prowess is needed.
Cool. Armor of the Stars.
Ready to serve.
Cool. Onward. As long as I can get back into my own territory.
Your instructions.
Right. Sword player. Well, we know where they're coming from, don't we? So perhaps Declus just needs to head down to the Mud Isles to defend that.
I serve the Phoenix King.
Hmm. It feels like they're going to come down and barrel down Hualotl.
The Asher are lethal great.
So perhaps, yeah.
Lady of the Phoenix Court.
I should probably send Litiana up there. I don't want to have three armies because that's going to increase the upkeep for no real reason. Kothic and Nagarond are at war. Happy populace in the Mud Isles.
Yes. Inspecting the garrison.
So we're defending the Mud Isles there.
You need me? Garrisoning.
Right, I'm gonna send
orders. Lilith protects me.
Around. Where are the Chaos Armies? Oh, there it is. Well, it seems like the Cavern of Medjuslaw is going to be attacked first.
Can I offer assistance? We march on. Taking up residence.
Right. Negative income. Not good.
I serve the king.
Ulfhorn princess.
Can I offer assistance?
But not for long though, because we're going to replace a lord, so. Just need to hold on until then. Cult of Pleasure has made peace with Hexalotl. Damn Marathi. I'd hope she would have been destroyed long ago. But sadly not. Although the Strykos Empire has declared war on them. And there we go, they're attacking the Cavern of Onlexigor. No, I'm gonna have to let them have that, unfortunately. Strict.
Lady of Ulfhorn, we go.
They're gonna be so close to hitting that.
You require assistance?
The enemy have landed.
Attack!
Let's attack them. They've been absolutely wrecked
Steady
by attrition.
Hand is needed.
Kill them.
Enslave them.
I'm gonna kill them.
Power grows. By the gods.
Rank 22.
As I expected.
Improve elven healing. Then yeah. Think.
I go then.
I'm going to move out.
Our traditions make us strong. Lord of the Phoenix Court. Starting out. Moving out.
Sorry, dude.
Lady of the Phoenix Court.
You're gonna have to go.
The people are restive.
Let's take four turns. Declus, you're gonna have to come out. Right. Okay, so positive income again. I'm probably gonna have to retreat with Litania's army there. Unless they attack and siege Hualotl, which will be fine. I should be able to finish them off there. Hopefully. We'll just have to see what they do. Nope, so they haven't fully gone in. Which is fine.
You called? If you will it, your instructions.
They can head into the city and they can come crash against my walls if they so desire. Although, why has my income gone down to dirt again?
Entering the garrison.
That's not good. Maybe the grand process tree has helped.
Mage of Ulfwan.
How much is she costing? I'm going to have to get rid of her.
Astral Princess.
I might have to reduce the amount of these guys that I have. Well, that probably was a bit too eager, wasn't it? I'll get one back. Right. So we know that Chaos are going to come back. Oh no, they are. What are they doing? One's sieging and one's running away. Light Ithilma armor has been gained. Nice. Precise fletching. Yes, please.
High Loremaster of Hoeth. The gods guide me.
Right.
Princess of the Asur.
So we're counter-attacking Chaos
Asur,
here.
We fight.
And absolutely wrecking their face.
Their deaths are necessary.
Their deaths certainly are necessary.
We don't need prisoners. A just reward.
Dead. Right.
Your instructions.
Cease.
Your command.
A defender of truth.
Rank 5. So I'm going to get an Elven Steed.
Protector of Ulfwan.
Seems like she can possibly afford another 2. Loth and Seaguard.
There is no limit to
Teclis is nearby. Watchtower there. Upgrade the Eastern Bazaar. Not bad, not bad. So yeah. That last Chaos army is all that's left. I do believe we're going to be able to lock them down and annihilate them. I feel that they might come and attack me again. In a last ditch attempt. Yep, here we go. Attacking me here. Which I want to see the Moon Dragon and the Silver Helms in a battle. So we're going to do a quick battle here. And then we're going to end the episode after. Giving you a little bit extra than normal. So hopefully you guys will enjoy that. Interesting battlefield. Obviously the Hell Cannons. Some of the Chaos Warriors. Is that Chosen as well? One unit of Chosen. Yeah. Thankfully they don't have like a million Marauder Horsemen. They have one chariot though. But yeah, I'm gonna burn them. Oh, this is quite a nice well-lit map. I like this one. But where are we spawning? I don't want to really go into the trees. I'm gonna gamble for favorable winds though. Renown's with me. Cool. Look at this beauty. Hello. If you have a name suggestion for this moon dragon, please do let me know. I would love to give it an excellent and unique name.
Without fail, Swordmaster of Hoeth.
Alright. Okay, we're gonna go on this side then. to have a quick look at these silver helms as well. Quite lovely. Yeah, make sure we are doing what we can. Let's burn some of these Chaos Marauders because they're probably going to do the most damage. Their Hell Cannons are over here. Burn them all! That was pretty pathetic. Alright, again. Slow it down. Skirmish mode off. So we know what happened last time. 30 seconds until that comes back. Oh, I love the absolute ton of fire. Send them in. Burn these Chaos Warriors with halberds. That was really not good. To be honest. Alright, send the Phoenix in. Burn the front lines. Hit him right in the face. Buff my warriors here. Alright, the silver helms are destroying the hell cannons. Moondragon and Teclis absolutely wrecking his face there. Move Teclis back out. Oh, never mind. Troops have uncovered hidden foes. Oh. That's not good. Kill those last guys, please. Now I'm going to have to break off. Hit their lord there. Burn him. That was a lovely hit. Come in with an extra thing there.
Teclis.
A little bit longer. Dragon should be able to finish him off. Oh, he's not quite dead, but soon. See? Oh, he's dead. Yeah. Definitely dead. Also sending the Silver Helms in here to finish off the Chaos. Those Chosen aren't going to be friends. Yeah! Broke them. Oh, I love the rain of Archer Fire. It's beautiful. Right, it's just the Hell Cannon units now. The one chap. Where is he? Can't see him. Oh, there he is. Oh! Yeah, give him a nice poke with the lance. Victory. End the battle with a decisive victory. Good. The only thing I wish is if I could buff the armor piercing damage of the archers. That's the only way. Like, if you take a lot of heavily armored troops against the High Elves, they're going to find it hard to use their archer advantage. But yeah. Pretty much ruined the Puppets of Chaos here. Oh, a lovely chunk of loot. The slaving will slightly help. They're still alive, but for how long? Oh, they're still gonna try and run away. Potion of Strength, enchanted item gained. Litiana, I'll send you after him. Hex area minus leadership.
Rally to me, Asur.
Cool. Finish him off.
I have need of slaves. Hoef guides me.
Back and destroyed. Puppet of Chaos.
Asur, rejoice, Highborn. We march on.
Head back into our own territory. Teclis. I mean, we're kind of done here now. I just need to wait for the ritual to finish off. Although, yes, it probably would be a good idea to recolonize the cavern in Melechikor.
Lady of the Phoenix.
Litiana's rank 6. She's got her Elven Steed. Buff Blade Master. Alright. So, I think what I'll do is I'll actually just continue on and finish off the ritual to round off this episode. So defeated all the invaders. It's gonna be good. Right, a noble has been recruited.
Standing by.
Not entirely sure I need him.
Can I offer assistance in defense of Ulfhorn entering the city?
Right.
My infinite
Teclis. Might have gone a treasure hunt actually instead. Diabolical weaponry. Deep within the ruins lies an abandoned Skaven burrow. Everything inside is covered in a thin layer of warp dust. A floor is littered with bits of machinery and a strange green glow lights a darkened corner. Just what have the perfidious rat spawn been doing here? Study it. Research rate plus 25%. Nice. Hero not moved. I don't really know what to do with him. I guess he can go scout over here. Again.
Order must be maintained.
Still having problems with public order here. Could upgrade the tower and then gain another public order building. Cool. Right, 3 turns left of this right to go. Oh, Clan Scryer has been almost eradicated, so it'll be a good idea to jump on that opportunity. Although I can't believe that the dwarves have been unable to defeat them. Always ready for duty, mission failed. That's fine with me, I'm not too bothered about that.
Master of the White Tower.
You know what?
You called?
I'll send Litiana to do that. The Teclis can move back.
Inspecting the garrison. Noble son of Ulfhorn.
Yeah. Still gonna wanna scout those. I'll have a gander and see if Master Mundy wants to be friends. Yay. I can now see what he sees. There he is. Cool. Ending the turn. Pausing ritual completed. Nagarond, ritual of the hated foe. You can dance. I don't want to reduce my income from trade now because that's quite significant. Speed. Let's get dance with the Matriarch of Trace. Cool. Let's have a look at Teclis. Horn up Isha. Advisor to the King. Yep. Thracian Scout. Independent Scarecrow Banner. Nah. Court Attendant. Nah, that should be fine. Armor. I'll leave that. Scepter of Stability. Magic Resistance. Star Wars Staff is good. Potion of Fully Hardness, Potion of Strength. Yeah, Potion of Strength's probably better for him. Cool.
High Lawmaster of Hoeth.
Oh, the dwarves have taken Jakiobol, which is fine. Don't mind that.
What do you require?
Scout those ruins. Yep, of course, Clan Pestilence are going to be there. Head south, colonize. Oh, can't afford it. Well, we'll wait. End the turn and finish off our ritual. I'll just speed up the intake. Kind of turns itself off every now and then. Which is weird. Alright, here we go.
Finnabar the Seafarer, the reigning Phoenix King, was called upon to reveal the second shard of the Star Crown. The wave fragments are cast so the tides move at the Seafarer's command. The living king has done his part. Now it is time to evoke the royal spirits of old.
Noise. Till the Seafarer complete. Which probably worsens relations even more. Oh my god. It's kind of not exactly good. Oh well.
Master of the White Tower.
Minus 16 income. Not great.
Entering the garrison.
At your service.
Can I afford this now? I can. But I can't afford to improve it into a hamlet.
Brave and true.
I'm going to need to get rid of him. I can't afford him. Right, quickly move on to the next turn and then I can end this episode here. The rituals do really ruin your relationships with other races. Although in theory it shouldn't cause problems with any non-faction like the dwarves, they should be fine with me. Precise fletching gun, cool. Upkeep for spearmen and archers is reduced. Upkeep for Loth and Seaguard. Mass charge, that would help. Oh, link from trade agreement tariffs. I can put that first and foremost. But yeah, that's where I'm going to end the episode for today. Hope you've enjoyed. Please leave a like if you did. It really helps out the channel. And of course, you don't have to. The dislike button is right next to it. Make sure to subscribe if you want to see more from this series. And make sure to follow me on Twitter and Twitch, HaxxLaHunter on both platforms. And to join the Discord community, which is in the description, as always. So, yeah. I do thank you for watching. I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye.